So I spent 9 years playing with Electric Light Orchestra Part 2, which later became the Orchestra. It's a legal story I won't tell you tonight. But when I joined the band, one of the real exciting things about joining a classic band was they wanted to record new material, and this is the song that the first song I brought to them. And so I may occasionally, you know, ELO was the band with all the strings and stuff, so I may add a little bit of that because it was part of the thing. Here we go.
Jewel and Johnny walk to school each day, holding hands and no one bats an eye. All their friends are pretty cool that way, and no one knows why both their mothers cry. Two kids in love, that's all it ought to be. Still their parents grumble, this is how our conscience starts to crumble. Johnny nearly threw a punch today. Some jerk on the metro said a word. Jewel said, I don't care what people say. It's not like that's the worst we've ever heard. Two kids in love, that's all it ought to be. Still their parents grumble, this is how our cultures crumble. Love conquers all except in families. All this bloodline spoken sounds exactly like the old world talking. All through the years, we did it for our kids. Gave them blood and sweat and tears. Don't tell us this, you're in love after one kiss, and your family disappears. This isn't fair, we just want you to be happy. Old world talking, brave new boys.